There are thought to be five main flavor senses, though there are often combinations of two or more. They are sweet, sour, salty, bitter, and savory, or umami. What we perceive as sweetness is usually caused by sugar and its derivatives, such as fructose or lactose. It is mostly acidic solutions like lemon juice or organic acids that taste sour. This sensation is caused by hydrogen ions, chemical symbol H+, split off by an acid dissolved in a watery solution. Food containing table salt is mainly what we taste as salty. The chemical basis of this taste is salt crystal, which consists of sodium and chloride. Bitter taste is brought about by many fundamentally different substances. In total, there are about 35 different proteins in the sensory cells that respond to bitter substances. The savory taste, which is somewhat similar to the taste of a meat broth, is usually caused by glutamic acid or aspartic acid. These two amino acids are part of many different proteins found in food, and also in some plants. You've probably seen the old tongue map. This is simply not accurate. You can prove it yourself at home. The entire tongue can sense all of these tastes more or less equally, though the sides are more sensitive than the middle overall, and bitter sensors are stronger at the back of your tongue.